Achiever Ma, Chapter 5, Question Number 10. Both the springs shown in the figure are unstressed. If the block is displaced by a distance x and released, what will be the initial acceleration? Let us move the block by distance x towards right. The spring in right is compressed by x, whereas the spring on the left is elongated by x. Now let us draw the free body diagram of the block. Since the spring on the left is elongated by x, it pulls the spring with force of k1x. Also, the spring in right is compressed by x, so it will push the block with force k2 into x. Therefore, the net force on the block is k1x plus k2x, which implies Ma is equal to k1x plus k2x or A is equal to k1x plus k2x divided by M. This is our answer. To request solution to any question from Achiever Ma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you for watching.